Progressive. Proactive. Innovative. Industry authority. This is what you expect from a growing, thriving organization. And this is ISCO. ISCO began in 1962 in the back room of a hardware store in Louisville, Kentucky, as two separate companies, Kirchdorfer Irrigation and Irrigation Supply Company. Strategic expansions and partnerships led this visionary company into new markets that solidified the nature of the business, a focus on high-density polyethylene pipe, or HDPE. Today, ISCO is the largest supplier of HDPE pipe, the largest custom HDPE fabricator, and largest supplier of HDPE fusion equipment in North America and around the globe.
When you think about our past history, we've always been able to attract really good talent. We've had a great reputation of being a great place to work. When we look for people that want to join our company, the first thing we look at is, are they a long-term thinker? Do they want to make a career out of this? Are they committed to our vision in building a great company that promotes HDPE pipe?
While many still think of ISCO as a pipe distributor, today, it is so much more. Even its baseline statistics tell a deep story of growth driven by innovation. More than 5,000 active customers with projects in more than 70 countries, delivering millions of feet of pipe per year. Strong corporate growth for more than 10 years. So what's the key to its success? Long-term vision. While many companies today make decisions based on quarterly stock performance, ISCO takes a longer view of success, one of steady, managed growth. It's this vision that led President George W. Bush to select ISCO as an example of a successful, innovative, well-managed company for his address on U.S. economics. And it's that same visionary spirit that has propelled ISCO's global growth and the development of intellectual properties that provide the foundation for ISCO's future success.
ISCO serves many different customers around the globe in a variety of end-use markets, each one tailored to fit the local needs of its customers. So every site ends up looking different because every customer needs something different. Different end markets, different end uses, different customer bases, all designed with the same idea of bringing a total solution to those customers.
ISCO believes it's their people that drive their business. It's their people that form relationships with the client, add value to the products and services offered, and lead the innovation and creativity that fuel progress.
Some of the amazing things that ISCO people are doing to drive the company forward are thinking outside the box. They have an idea in their head that they think would improve the way that we do business. They're not afraid to bring that idea forward, put it down on paper, try it out. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, but that continues to move our company forward and set us apart from everyone else. And we feel supported by the company, and when employees feel supported by the company, they're willing to invest in the company and pass that care on to our customers.
ISCO's expertise has been applied to address challenges, solve problems, and rethink standards across the globe. Industrial, mining, nuclear, landfill, oil and gas, municipal infrastructure, power, geothermal, and petrochemical. Today, segments of all of these industries benefit not just from the pipe that ISCO supplies, but from the innovative solutions and end-to-end support that only a leader in the industry can deliver.
Well, long-term thinking has been important to our company because it's allowed us to do things that inevitably don't pay off over a short period of time, but do over a long period. We're unique in our industry. We're one of the few that are willing to innovate, that are willing to take risk and do things for the first time. And the process of doing that has allowed us to grow and provide opportunities for our employees.
This is what it takes to be a company that opens new doors, attracts the best talent, and thrives in our history's most dynamic economy. And now, more than ever, this is ISCO.